Majesty, I am your humble servant.
What can I do for you, Majesty? Should I hear your confession?
What can you do for me?
Do you swear to uphold the law of God? To be noble and generous in all your deeds? To help the poor? To protect the weak, the aged, and the infirm?
I so swear.
I have come here to do something for you. I am here today to give you such a gift. The gift of certainty.
Do you swear never to dishonor the court of Camelot? To protect your fellow knights and to serve God and your country.
I so swear.
You shall know whether or not your God truly exists.
I declare before all gathered here, you are now truly Knight of the Round Table. The priest! The priest is dead! Someone has murdered the priest!
The king would have you find Merlin. The wizard has an errand for you. Be quick about you. He hates to be kept waiting. This is your first day at Camelot. I stood for you, and I want to be proud of that decision. Don't come back until you have done Merlin's bidding. Be careful with Merlin, Gawain. He's not like the rest of us. He'd rip you apart.